round in a time of 33.71 seconds, taking fourth place so far.